there. This is Coach Chris Wilson here in the Critical Bench Compound Garage. Kind of like a garage today. It's noisy and loud. This is Coach Tanya Fines joining me for this great workout. And I think you're going to love it. This hits all the muscles of the body. It's a terrific way to wake everything up. And we're going to warm up with some skip and rope. But let me take you through exactly what this superset torch the fat workout looks like, okay? So what we're doing today in this fat burning superset workout is 2 minutes of jumping rope. That'll warm us up, get our core temperature up. Then we're doing our first superset, bodyweight squats with plank jacks. It's 10 reps. And or 20 seconds of time for all of this today. We have walking lunges and pop squats, which is an in and out jump squat for superset number two. We have med ball partner tosses and kettlebell swings for superset three. And then we're finishing actually with a tri-set, burpees, alternating reverse lunges, and V-tucks. There'll be 15 seconds of rest between exercises and 60 seconds of rest between the supersets, three total rounds. So let's get into it, starting with our jumping rope. So yeah, Tanya, you got plenty of clearance back there. All right, so we're gonna start off, we're doing 2 minutes. Now, if you're not perfect, jumping rope, no big deal. I sucked at jumping rope until one point in my life, whoop, I decided I better skip more rope if I'm gonna get good at it. And eventually, I got better because I invested my time in it. Tanya and I were talking about, a lot of people don't realize how long the rope needs to be. Like, what's the appropriate length for your body? Whether you're 5 feet tall or 6 feet tall, right? Big difference. So when you hold the rope in half, it should dangle to the floor and come up to about your chest, your nipple line on your chest, and with the jump rope folded in half. And that's about gonna be about the right length for your body. So if you have a jump rope that's adjustable, I highly suggest you do that. And you can play with tempo a little bit, go a little faster, or kind of go side bob, side to side, like I like to do. Put a heel out. You don't have to do anything magical. Some people do the really slow ones and jump a little bit higher. That's fine too. The key really is just to have a little bit of fun. Realize why you're doing it. Jumping rope is one of the fastest ways to wake everything up, to break a sweat, heat your core temperature up, and get you ready for your workout. And if you mess up, just pick right back up. And I like to do jumping rope for time rather than reps. How you doing back there? Here we go, and we're good. Hey, but it's not a perfect thing, right? That's. Hey, that's all right. So that's fun. So you're gonna just rest a little bit, and then we're gonna pick right back up with our first superset. Thank you. Okay, time to get after it with some bodyweight squats, real easy one. I'm gonna do more traditional. Tanya's gonna do a sumo, wide stance, toes are flared out. Just 10 reps, nice and easy, okay? So we're going down and up. Four. Try to keep those eyes out in front of you. Good posture all the way through. Two more. And rest. All right, hitting the deck for some plank jacks for 20 seconds. I'm going on the elbow, Tanya, extended arm. Here we go. In three, two, go. The key here, keep those hips elevated. Really focus on locking your midsection.
Thank you.
Okay, superset number two, starting with walking lunges. So for this one, it's really like a measure of distance. You could do it for time or for reps. We're doing it for distance. So we're gonna go down and back. Ready, Tanya?
Yeah.
Let's do it. Just keep your focus forward, tall spine. And turn. Good. Excellent. Pop squats. Here we go. 10 of these. Ready? Feet together and pop it out. 1, 2. Love this exercise. 3. Opens up the hips. Two more. Nice. Thank you. Okay, to our third superset, medicine ball partner side toss. Now with this one, if you don't have a partner, just use an exterior wall, something that can handle the med ball bouncing off of it, and then you just catch it off the wall. But since I have the lovely Coach Tanya, we're gonna use each other here, 10 one way and then 10 the other. Let's do it. Good, so get that good rotation. And launch the ball, so you're rotating, twisting the spine. It's a great core builder. Good. Let's go five more. Five. Four. It's nice and athletic and dynamic. Three. Two. One. Good. Switch, and you go right back to where I am. Excellent, here we go. One, that's normal. Two, one might feel better than the other. Five more, looking good. One more. And 10. And onto kettlebell swings. So just watch on this one. Start with the bell on the ground, ready? And then you're gonna hike it and then pop it up with those hips. Hike, one. Come up tall, two, three, four. Make the middle of your body do all the work. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and down.
Thank you.
All right, last part of the workout, the tri-set, beginning with burpees. You ready, girl?
Yes.
Let's do this. 10 of them. Go. You'll notice I'm doing the push-up. Tanya is not. There's lots of different ways to do them. Both are right. Three more. Exhausting any way you do them. All right, keeping it going with alternating reverse lunge. Right leg first, here we go. 10 reps, 1, 2, 3. Good posture. 4, find something to focus on out in front. Stretch out those hip flexors. Couple more. And rest. All right, bodyweight V-tucks. I'm going on the floor. Tanya's on the bench. Both ways are great. So let's do it. 10 reps. Come in and extend. And rest.
Thank you.
Amazing job. You did it. Good job, Coach Tanya.
Yeah.
What are you going to go do now?
Pizza.
Pizza time. Hey, you could go have a slice or two. After a workout like that, you're deserving of some calories.
And a protein shake.
Yeah, something like that. That was a really good workout, head to toe. Yeah. Tanya's the one actually who wrote that workout.
Can't believe I
know. That's what I was thinking. That was really good, really effective. You can come back and do this workout again and again. And don't forget, in the pinned comment down below, in the cards above, in the description, at the end screen after this video, there are other great follow-along workouts by us here at Critical Bench. Coach Tanya, Coach Chris, Coach Brian, Coach Zach, Alex, all you name it, Aaron Stern. We've had so many great people here doing workouts. So check that out if you're looking for more at-home, great garage-type workouts like this. Check them out. You'll love them. Thank you so much. Give this video a great big thumbs up. Leave us a question or a comment down below and subscribe to the Critical Bench channel for more content like this. We'll see you again real soon. Bye.